Olopatadine is a histamine H1 antagonist used to treat allergic conjunctivitis and rhinitis. In this video, let's find found. What is olopatadine? What is olopatadine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking olopatadine? How does olopatadine work? How to use olopatadine? What is olopatadine? Olopatadine, sold under the brand name Opatinol among others, is a medication used to decrease the symptoms of allergic conjunctivitis and allergic rhinitis. It is used as eye drops or as a nasal spray. The eye drops generally result in an improvement within half an hour. Olopatadine was patented in 1986 and came into medical use in 1997. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 268th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is olopatadine used for? Olopatadine is indicated for the symptomatic treatment of ocular itching associated with allergic conjunctivitis as an ophthalmic solution. As a nasal spray, as a monotherapy, or in combination with mometasone furoate, olopatadine is indicated for the symptomatic relief of seasonal allergic rhinitis in patients 12 years of age and older. Contraindication. Olopatadine is contraindicated for patients known to have hypersensitive to olopatadine hydrochloride or any other component of the preparation. Side effects. Some known side effects include headache, 7% of occurrence, eye burning and or stinging, 5%, blurred vision, dry eyes, foreign body sensation, hyperemia, keratitis, eyelid edema, pruritus, asthenia, sore throat, pharyngitis, rhinitis, sinusitis, taste perversion, and vomiting. Pharmacodynamic. Olopatadine is an anti-allergenic molecule and mast cell stabilizer that inhibits the in vivo type 1 immediate hypersensitivity reaction. By blocking the effects of histamine, olopatadine works to reduce the symptoms of allergies and inflammation at various sites of administration, including eyes and nose. It is shown to exert antihistaminic effects in isolated tissues, animal models, and humans. Olopatadine also demonstrated dose-dependent inhibition of immunologically stimulated release of histamine from rat basophilic leukemia cells and human conjunctival mast cells in vitro. Olopatadine has a relatively rapid onset of action and prolonged duration, where it was shown to mediate antihistaminic effects at 5 minutes to 24 hours post-administration. Mechanism of action. Olopatadine is an anti-allergic molecule that works via several mechanisms. As a mast cell stabilizer, it stabilizes rodent basophils and human conjunctival mast cells and inhibits the immunologically stimulated release of histamine. Olopatadine acts as an agonist at the histamine H1 receptors with high selectivity, which is explained by a unique receptor binding pocket that consists of the aspartate residue in the third transmembrane helix and other sites in the H1 receptor. Upon binding, olopatadine blocks the H1 receptor signaling pathway, inhibiting the release of inflammatory mediators such as tryptase, prostaglandin D2, TNF-alpha, as well as pro-inflammatory cytokines. It also decreases chemotaxis and inhibits eosinophil activation. In vitro, olopatadine was shown to inhibit epithelial cell intercellular adhesion molecule 1, IM1, which promotes the recruitment of migrating pro-inflammatory mediators. Half-life. Following ocular administration, the elimination half-life of olopatadine was 3.4 plus or minus 1.2 hours. In oral pharmacokinetic study, the elimination half-life was reported to be 8 to 12 hours. Dose. For eye itching caused by allergic conjunctivitis. For ophthalmic dosage form, eye drops. Olopatadine 0.1% solution. Adults and children 3 years of age and older, put one drop in each affected eye 2 times a day, at least 6 to 8 hours apart. Children younger than 3 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Olopatadine 0.2% solution. Adults and children 2 years of age and older, put one drop in each affected eye once a day. Children younger than 2 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. For eye itching or redness caused by pollen, ragweed, grass, animal hair, or dander. For ophthalmic dosage form, eye drops. Pitati 0.1% ophthalmic solution. Adults and children 2 years of age and older, put one drop in each affected eye 2 times a day, at least 6 to 8 hours apart. Children younger than 2 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Pitati 0.2% ophthalmic solution or Pitati 0.7% ophthalmic solution. Adults and children 2 years of age and older, put one drop in affected eye once a day. Children younger than 2 years of age, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about olopatadine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.